Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It is 9:30 in the morning and I'm currently at a gas station because I desperately needed something to recharge my batteries, so I got some hot cocoa. I went to bed really late last night, which was a really stupid idea because I had to wake up early today to drive to the airport to pick up my sister. She's been in Spain for the past 2 weeks on a sort of mini exchange for her school, I think. It's 2.5 hours from my home to the airport, Eindhoven Airport. And yeah, didn't get a lot of sleep, so that's gonna be fun. Because I also have to drive 2.5 hours back, which is also gonna be fun. And then I have to work tonight and finish up a couple of essays. So yeah guys, just heading there now, so hopefully I don't pass out.
A few moments later.
So here we are at the airport. I'm a bit early, but that's the way I like it. Whenever I'm picking up someone from the airport or I have a flight to catch, I prefer being early because you never know with traffic and stuff like that. It's 11:35 right now, about half an hour left before she arrives. So I'm just gonna hang out here and maybe grab a bite to eat, and yeah, we'll see you soon.
12 seconds later.
Just picked up a sister from the airport. Coming back to the car.
Hola, guapos.
That's your name, please.
Valencia.
Valencia. Yeah. Sunny Spain. It's getting nicer here, but it's still kind of crap. But we're getting there. So just trying to find our car. Parked it.
Yeah, getting ready for a 2.5 hour ride back home. It's gonna be fun.
A few inches later.
Randy Leroy.
Back here.
Come on. Yeah. Quiero perderme en tus labios, dándote besos a escondidas, desafiando al destino.
Minutes later.
Rata! I live that Rata! What do you think I've become the old day?
Trucking, father.
No, so it's only who's so it's 25. They're going in 1095, man. I was taking these unconscious, man. Niggas want to hook up with AKs in the back, 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 back.
AKs in the back.
We are back home. It is close to 5 p.m. at the moment, so we've been on the road for quite some time. Just got back. My sister's probably destroying the toilet as we speak because she had some bad tuna fish on the plane. Something else that might be interesting. Last week I sent out my initial batch of documents for the study abroad period in South Korea. Now I'm just waiting for them to send me some additional documents back so I can start applying for my visa and stuff like that. So the final batch of documents. Really excited. It's slowly becoming a reality. and it's slowly moving forward for me. So that's all good. I'll probably make a video once I come close to finalizing all the documents and all the paperwork is done and I just have to wait for the departure. I'll explain a bit more about the partner university where I'm heading and also maybe my home university where I'm coming from. One last thing before I go, this one goes out to Rebecca. My last name is pronounced as Zhou. I think it depends on the province where you are actually in China. There's probably different pronunciations for it, but that's how I pronounce it. Zhou. And there you go. Thanks for watching, guys, and until next time.